Are we online? We are! Alright, so in this stream we're going to be working on more endgame content. Trying to figure out getting rid of the ice on the net. And trying to collect more trips so that we can do some of the secret bosses. Okay, game, I'm in the net square, and there is no one here that has a password for me. What is this? Goodbye, Gate Man. I don't know why I thought that that would work. Oh, son of a... Stupid ass Sparkies. Got him, Gospel. Yes. Ah, oh, son of a... Oh, son of a... I hate you. Fucking keep moving, you piece of shit. Can I please have my next style change? Like, how have I not gone through enough fucking battles to get my next one yet? Oh, fuck you. Oh my fucking god, man. Yeah, that's right. Give me that medium file. Double delete. Because gospel is a wonderfully broken chip. Whoops. Still no style change. Swear to God, this game hates me. fucking hate these fucking rat viruses. Nope, too soon. Not that it would hit, because it's hitting all of those rows. Wonderful. Thank you. I was moving, you stupid fucking game! On my way to young man. Cause this game at the end is always, hey, run all over the goddamn net to pick up the tiny little things that you don't know to pick up in advance. Any of these chips. Are you kidding me? That'll stop it from working? Fuck! Okay, baby girl. There's just people working on the roof. There's nothing to be worried about. Running missions while working on super main mission. I was just in your world. Fuck, I hate you, kid. It's okay, baby bro. They're just working on the roof. Okay. Random fire programs, please give me the program. Natural disasters around the world are on the rise. Intermittent quakes are occurring in Electopia, and an evacuation advisory has been issued. Those disasters may worsen. No time for wasting, let's go! Yeah, let's get on an airplane and fly all the way back to Metopia, because running all the way there is just so much work. Excuse me, official battler, come in the room. I have to save the world, thank you. So I keep flying from Utopia to Electopia all within the same day, which I don't even think is possible, since it was like an 18 hour trip, 12 hour trip. So. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Okay, and style change. No, still no style change. Get him, Fire Gospel. So now we're off to Netopia 2.
Thank you.
Where's the dude on the net that knows the dark? Oh, come on, no. You are not the navvy I'm looking for. Wonderful. Even though you're not a navvy, you're Mr. Croc. also not in Utopia 2, I'm in Utopia 3. So, starting off really good, guys. Oh my god, they're so annoying! Also an optimist problem I needed to find. God, that's irritating. Yes! Time for our second style change. back to the undernet to find the Keymaker. Megaman's day just keeps getting better and better and better and better and... Viruses deleted. Flamethrowers. Thank you. There's so much running back and forth. This is kind of getting annoying. Like, making progress, but at the same time, it's run here, now run all the way back there, now run all the way back there, and all the way back again, and one more time. Might switch over to something else soon. Yeah, we're gonna stop here. Because now I have to look for two blue frags and then run back to him. Oh man. It's a lot. Switch to a different game.